I wanted to apologize.
Good.
Let me finish. I said I wanted to. And then I realized I'm not sorry.
You would rather die than be human. And you expect me to be okay with that?
I didn't say you're supposed to be okay with it. I just said I'm not sorry. But you know what I really am? Selfish. Because I make bad choices that hurt you. Yes, I would rather have died than be human. I'd rather die right now than spend a handful of years with you, only to lose you when I'm too old and sick and miserable and you're still you. I'd rather die right now than spend my last final years remembering how good I had it and how happy I was. Because that's who I am, Elena, and I'm not gonna change. And there's no apology in the world that encompasses all the reasons that I'm wrong for you.
Fine, but I'm not sorry either. I'm not sorry that I met you. I'm not sorry that knowing you has made me question everything. That in death, you're the one that made me feel most alive. You've been a terrible person. You made all the wrong choices, and of all the choices that I've made, this will prove to be the worst one, but I am not sorry that I'm in love with you. I love you, Damon.
Eavesdropping.